faces, they're deceptive and now no one can see. The demons that torture her in her dreams, a yoke of fear that she carries, she cannot bear. On her shoulders, she's been carrying.